Prayers to the Holy Face of Jesus. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Jesus, who in thy cruel passion didst become the reproach of men and the man of sorrows, I worship thy divine face. Once it shone with the beauty and sweetness of the divinity, now for my sake it is become as the face of a leper. Yet in that disfigured countenance I recognize thy infinite love, and I am consumed with the desire of loving thee and of making thee loved by all mankind. The tears that stream in such abundance from thine eyes are to me as precious pearls, which I delight to gather, that with their infinite worth I may ransom the souls of poor sinners. O Jesus, whose face is the sole beauty that ravishes my heart, I may not behold here upon earth the sweetness of thy glance, nor feel the ineffable tenderness of thy kiss. I bow to thy will, but I pray thee to imprint in me thy divine likeness, and I implore thee so to inflame me with thy love, that it may quickly consume me, and I may soon reach the vision of thy glorious face in heaven. Amen. Prayers of Venerable Leo Dupont. O adorable face of my Jesus, so mercifully bowed upon the tree of the cross on the day of thy passion, for the salvation of men, now again incline in thy pity toward us poor sinners. Cast upon us a look of compassion, and receive us to the kiss of peace. Amen. O Lord Jesus Christ, in presenting ourselves before thy adorable face, to beg of thee the graces we most need, we beseech thee to give us above all things the disposition of never refusing at any time to do what thou requirest of us by thy commandments and divine inspirations. Amen. Prayer of Blessed Pope Pius IX. O my Jesus, cast upon us a look of mercy. Turn thy face towards each of us, as thou didst to Veronica, not that we may see it with our bodily eyes, for this we do not deserve, but turn it towards our hearts so that, remembering thee, we may ever draw from this fountain of strength the vigor necessary to sustain the combats of life. Amen. Prayer of Pope Clement VI. O God, who dost enlighten us with the light of thy countenance, and who, to reward the loving kindness of Saint Veronica, didst leave us the impression of thy face on her veil as a remembrance, grant that through thy cross and passion we may one day fearlessly look upon thy face, when thou wilt come to judge the living and the dead. Almighty and eternal God, through whose grace the image of thy holy face doth shine forth radiantly to thy devout people, grant us, we beseech thee, the remission of our sins, and direct all the thoughts, words, and actions of those who confide in thy mercy, who livest and reignest with the Father, in unity of the Holy Ghost, one God, world without end. Amen. Prayer of Saint Augustine to the Holy Face. I appear before thy holy face, O my Savior, laden with my sins and the penalties they have brought upon me. What I suffer is far less than I deserve, for although conscious of the justice of my punishment, I cease not to commit fresh sins every day. I sink beneath thy scourges, yet I do not amend my ways. My heart is full of bitterness, still my obstinacy in evil remains ever the same. My life is spent in misery, and I do not correct myself. Even thou chastisest me, I make thee great promises, which as soon as thou liftest up thy hand, I forget. I come now to make to thee, O God, a sincere confession of my sins. I declare in thy presence that if thou show not thy mercy to me, I shall surely perish. Grant me, my Savior, what I beg of Thee, since of Thy pure goodness Thou hast drawn me out of nothingness, to put me into a state wherein I can pray to Thee. Amen. Hail, adorable head, crowned with thorns and struck with a reed for us. Hail, worshipful face, spit upon and smitten for us. O bleeding face, O face divine, be every adoration Thine. Eternal Father, I offer Thee the adorable face of Thy beloved Son Jesus, for the honor and glory of Thy name, for the conversion of sinners, and the salvation of the dying. The Lord bless Thee and keep Thee, and the Lord show His face to Thee and have mercy on Thee. The Lord turn His countenance to Thee and give Thee peace. May I die consumed by an ardent thirst to see the adorable face of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Lord, grant me light to contemplate the beauty of Thy face, now and for all eternity. O Jesus, through the merits of Thy holy face, have pity on us and on the whole world. O Jesus, through the merits of Thy holy face, have pity on us and on the whole world. O Jesus, through the merits of Thy holy face, have pity on us and on the whole world. May, O Lord, the light of Thy countenance shine upon us. Stay with us, O Lord. O Lord, show us Thy face, and we shall be saved. O Lord, show us Thy face, and we shall be saved. O Lord, show us Thy face, and we shall be saved. Mother Mary, pray for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Saints Anne and Joachim, pray for us. Saint John the Baptist, pray for us. Saint Jude, pray for us. Saint Gertrude, pray for us. Saint Matilda, pray for us. Saint Therese, pray for us. Saint Padre Pio, pray for us. Saint Gaetano Catanoso, pray for us. Pope Saint Pius X, pray for us. Blessed Pope Pius IX, pray for us. Blessed Galumba Marmion, pray for us. Blessed Ildefonsus Cardinal Schuster, pray for us. Blessed Maria Pia Mastena, pray for us. Venerable Leo Dupont, pray for us. Venerable Pope Pius XII, pray for us. Servant of God, Ildebrando Gregori, pray for us. Servant of God, Father Domenico d'Assese, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.